and at the same time being, because they know, hey, you know what? They'll let us get close if we don't get stupid.
Right.
You know? Sounds like we're about to have a show here, Jess.
Hi, there's Lars. Oh, there's James.
This is a show. It's in your hands.
All right, all right.
Girl, put it on the air.
All right, the services are set to begin in the 94 WYSP Church of Metallica. Turn it up. I said it again. I'll say it before. They are not just a band. They are a religion. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Metallica on the rock station, 94 WYSP.
Baby! WYSP.
Now, it hasn't been that long since we've seen you, has it? Seems like forever, though, man. Good to fucking see you, crazy Phillyites, here again, man. You do make Metallica feel mighty fucking welcome. Yes, sir. But, we're gonna play some songs tonight. They're all cover songs, just so you know. You might know them, you might not know them. Just soak them in and let them fucking back out, man. Here we go. Y'all having fun yet? You heard of some guy named Ozzy Osbourne? You know that fucking guy? He's out of his fucking head, man. You know that? But we love his early shit in Black Sabbath, so we thought we'd pay a little homage to the man and the riff master, fucking Tony Iommi. So if you love Sabbath, fucking come with us, baby.
in concert from the Electric Factory, only on The Rock Station, 94 WYSP, Philadelphia.
We'll be right back.
It's an old Irish drinking song that Thin Lizzy did. I think Phil Lynott had a drink or two once. All the Irish songs were drinking songs anyway, right? Yeah. So now's about time. You got to make a little elbow room for yourselves. Because we're going to play something you know, and you're going to sing loud. I fucking know it, baby.
A rumor going around, gotta clear out town. Smell like a driver's bone. Keeping the law, gonna break down the door. Give me away what's for. Never, never, never want it anymore. Got it. So crazy. Fuck yeah.
Ah, that got you warmed up, yeah? Don't hurt yourself. Okay, go ahead. All right. You all worship Satan, don't you? But of course I worship Satan, James. That's why I'm here. We're playing some stuff from a band called Merciful Fate, friends of ours from way back. There's a Danish guy in our band that knows him quite well and hung out with him, and they all hugged and wept together earlier on as children. So you can pay attention to the lyrics if you want, but don't get too scared, all right?
Time.
WYSP.
Hey, 12 minutes is eight, man. You put up with it, I'm proud
Philadelphia.
Of you.
Thank you.
ringing in your head. Smoke the day's last cigarettes. Remember what she said. What the fuck she said.
Fucking ready!
Fuck yeah. Thank you. You all like that song, huh? Okay, just one more song and you gotta go. Is that alright? Absolutely fucking unacceptable, James. We need more than that. You need some more, is that right? So fucking what? Good, man. Good to fucking see you, man. Fuck yeah!
I went and talked to a couple of my security guys that were watching my mom down in the pit, make sure she didn't really get hurt. And they told me what the skinny was.
Well, I'd say it's obvious that these people aren't going anywhere until they get at least, what, three more songs?
I have really good eyes. I can't read the set list from here, which pretty much means it says nothing about my really good eyes. I do see a few ladies down there that would want nothing to do with Ed, though. All right, I think every lady here pretty much can be put into that category. Oh, what's that? There's some noise. By the way, this is exclusively
on 94
WYSP, if anybody didn't know.
It's James, and he's conferring with someone in the corner, but he's not leaving. He's coming.
I think they're coming back.
I'm going to fall off. off if I'm not careful here.
They got to. This is Philadelphia. I mean, they love this so much. They did the largest free Metallica show ever right here. Garage Barrage, live on YSP.
Jumping on this one, Billy.
Fuck yeah. That one's called The Wait. That one's called The Wait. Should I say it again? All right. We're going to play some more fucking songs for you. So, is that guy no good? You throwing him over here? We don't want him. We don't want that fucking guy. We really need to see some action out there. Tonight's the night to let this shit out, baby. So, thank you.
live here at Evans Gold Station down on 11th Spring Garden Street. The concert was awesome. Just ended, man. You got to get down here to 11th and Spring Garden, Evans Gold. The CD going on sale at midnight. You got to call in. Tell us what you thought of the show. What are the numbers? 263 Rock in Pennsylvania or 590-9494. If you're calling from New Jersey, the show was amazing. We'll come back and do more Nonstop Rock. Yeah!
Yeah!
94 WYSP with live Metallica concert coverage from the Electric Factory. Now, another YSP concert event. Unleash the lights. Release the electricity. Unlock the sound. Tommy Hilfiger presents The Rolling Stones Live. No Security Tour 99. Live at the First Union Center, March 15th, with special guest The Corrs. Rolling Stones Live. This time is personal. First Union Center, March 15th. Tickets on sale now at the First Union Center box office. All Ticketmaster locations are charged by phone. 215-336-2000 or 609-338-9000 or 302-984-2000.